Hello viewers, welcome to Sweet Mother TV. Today we are reading the book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13. It says, Had thou commanded and mourned since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13. Says, Had thou commanded the morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13. Says, Had thou commanded the morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13. Says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Or Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded the morning since the day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 6. Had thou commanded among his saints that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Or Job 38, verse 12 and 13. 6. Had thou commanded among his saints that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and cause the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Or Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and cause the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? God, Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? God, Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. God, Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Or Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Book of Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job 38, verse 12 and 13 says, Had thou commanded a morning since that day, and caused the day spring to know his place, that it may take hold of the end of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it. Job